Oh my god, Maya inside the office again. Oh. Also, I apologize how long it is for me to actually finish this case in particular. I'm not feeling that rush that I had going through the main series. Like, this case isn't bad so far, it's just, I just haven't been able to really sit down and get through this, but I'm gonna try my best to get this done best I can. Soon, anyway. What are you doing here? Hey, what happened to the picture of the second reception? Alright, I guess I don't have it anymore. Larry. Oh, God. No, Larry, we won't do that. I love how, like, Phoenix is just chewing away. Nope, Maya time! Let's bring Maya, the one that's not the attorney here. Good plan. I mean, I get it, but at the same time... Wait, since she's here, do I get new dialogue? This is good stuff here. All right, we're done. We're done. That was nice. That was a nice touch. I mean, Maya hasn't been in the office in so long, you know?
Ooh, I should have saved before we moved, just in case.
I'll do that right now.
Thank you.
Nice boxers. What, has he met Doctor Who or something? Oh, come on, I hit move. Wait a minute.
Oops, sorry.
There's a weird... That looks like the pterodactyl that Larry saw! What?! I think that board is probably gonna have something to do later.
I can't figure out what yet, though. Oh, sorry, hit too fast. She just said the police just finished their investigation.
Thank you.
Of course you would. Wow. That is blood. So that means this lift was up during the first reception. Or the murder actually happened downstairs. Yes, you are. Did we do any- Okay, what was the point of that? I don't- Okay. Ah, these two. I'll take Lumino. Lumino is a lot easier to deal with. Thanks a bunch, Emma. We learned a lot today. Let's move.
You are extremely helpful, my friend. Sorin, why? Oh my god, those fast clipping! What? Did he just faint? What? He was there? Oh shit. So much for- Oh, Sorin couldn't have been the other person that was there. Let's take a peek.
my god, you guys. God damn it, Maya! Feel like eeny miny again or something. Case 2 from Justice for All. Well, I learned something new. Anyway. Babe?
Thank you.
I'm not sure what it is, but this DLC seems kind of slow in response when I hit something. It's just this one. The main game doesn't cause this issue.
What up, Emma? Aw, oh, come on, Phoenix. Live a little. Hello, what's this? This wasn't here before. That's kind of romantic.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there it is. I was just like, where is it? Where did they put it?
Look at this poor guy.
That's what I like to know. Zorik?
The hell?
What?
What is up with that notebook? Wow, I haven't heard of Thanos theme in a while. Just do it! That's what I'm thinking here. I'm sorry, I think it was a little bit insensitive there, all things considered, but again, she hasn't been investigating. All right, they're running this joke a little bit too far now. Thank you. We continued. Cool beans. We'll stop here and I'll make another recording of the last day of the trial. I'm pretty sure it's the butler that did it at this point. More or less a case of how and why. And well, why? Probably because he was probably the fiancé of Selena. But that's just my speculations for now. So I'm gonna save, go find something to eat for a bit, and then come back and finish this, hopefully tonight.